you definitely have to have some training miles in to be able to enjoy that day's ride. Big climbs right away out of Sioux City. Right out of the box, the first 8 miles into Leeds are up and down hills. So some of the biggest hills right there inside Sioux City. So if you're not ready, if you don't have your legs ready to climb hills, you're going to be probably walking hills right out of the box.